I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. When I was in school, math was not my strong suit. I struggled in a lot of different ways. Craig Burns is going to show us PhotoMath and a couple of other apps that might help folks with disabilities have an easier time discerning some of that mathematical stuff in school. Let's go see what Craig has.
Okay, hi, I'm Craig, an Assistive Technology Specialist here. And we have often been asked about math apps for the iPhone or for iPads, different iOS or even Android devices for students with some math learning disabilities. So I'm going to show you three of them that work slightly different, but kind of end up in the same results. And I thought it would be interesting just to look at those. And there are many more, but these are some of the three ones that we've used in the past. Okay, so the first one we're going to look at is PhotoMath. PhotoMath just recently updated, so what you can do is capture an equation in your camera, and it provides the answer down below. There we go. Or if I could switch to another equation, it'll provide that answer. This has to be typed equations. Okay. You can also now go to a keyboard where you can type your equation in. 3x equals 8. It will give you the answer with that. Another one we can look at is Y homework. Now, Y homework lets you type in the equation. 3 plus x squared equals 78. Solve. And you get a little geek doing the work, and it shows you the answer with the way that it's solved. So that's a different kind of approach. And then lastly, we will look at Math Pics. Now, Math Pics will work with a handwritten equation. And we'll have to get through this real quickly. Start. All right, so now I've got a handwritten equation, and you just tap. Let's try that again. Get it inside the box. And then it identifies that equation. If you go to solver, then it gives you the breakdown. It does less of the how the answer was resolved, but it just gives you the result. So those are just a few of the apps that can be used for individuals with math skills help needing. So we give those a try. They're all free. I think they may have some in-app purchases on some of them, but that's pretty good.
So there's a way to get some help with math that I could have used when I was in school. That's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.